lots of different people who are deeply involved politically here in the city and the state, and they're getting their chance for some FaceTime with the president.
FaceTime, John, what a moment for Blake Jones, the CEO of the solar company, who got to introduce the president today.
Yeah, that was quite a thing. I mean, he was quite impressive, I thought. I thought that if you listen to his speech, he talked about how this was going to affect his